bodies tied in place. There were four generations of love on her face. She was so wise, no surprise passed her eyes. She'd seen it all. I was a child, oh, about 3 or 4. All day I'd ask questions, at night I'd ask more. But we never, she never would ever turn me away. I'd say, how can I be sure what is right or wrong? And why does what I want always take so long? Please tell me, where does God live and why won't he talk to me? I'd say, Grandma, what is love? Will I ever find out? Why are we so poor? What is life about? I wanna know the answers before I fall off to sleep. She sort of smiled as she turned. Then she pulled up her old rocking chair once again. But tonight she was slightly, remarkably different somehow. Slowly she rocked, looking half asleep. Grandma yawned as she stretched, then she started to speak. What she told me would mold me and hold me. Together in time, she said, all the things you ask you will know someday. She said, shall we all our wounds in the dark of night? Ain't no morning gonna come till the time is right. Can't get the better days, let you make it through the night. You gotta make it through the night. Oh, 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 yeah. You can't get to no better days unless you make it through the night.
Turn of spring, heaven sent angels down and gave Grandma her wings. Now she's flying and sliding and gliding through fairy. And although I'm all grown up, I still keep confused. Gets in my way, I can still hear my